Hey guys, so here's a little show and tell demonstration video of how the slick little trailer works that my dad created and built last year. That's been working out pretty good for some motorcycle track days. Don't mind the dirty bike though. As you see, I went off track a few times yesterday. Show you how it works.
So I've already taken these two ratchet straps here off the triple trees, and trailer is disconnected. Next thing we do here, pull this pin, pull this bar out, and this will be used front here later on. Next, we pull these cotter pins up here. Off of there. Pull those pins out. Now we lower that winch and she flattens out. This bar here they pulled off just to go under here. Stabilize the tongue. Pull this strap off down here. Pull these two back straps off. She is. Now the bike's ready to pull off the trailer. As easy as that. All she do is pull that bar back off. Lower the tongue. Pin back in. Like that, she's done.